There's a saying that hurt people, right? And this applies to pretty much everybody on the surface of the earth. So if you are being through a traumatic experience and you do not get the help that you need, there's a very high chance that you will bleed on everybody that you come across. So as a lady or a man, so to speak, who has been through any traumatic experience relating to abuse, my advice is to get the professional help that you need. Trust me, it works. It works. It does work. And you should get the help that you need.
However, most suicidal persons do reach out, giving signs, clues, and warnings before they seek to take their lives. It is important for people to listen and understand the warning signs. The warning signs include statements that refer to death, suicide, or self-harm, even indirectly. Still speaking at the World Suicide Day 2021, other stakeholders air their opinion on the need for self-esteem.
Self-love basically is loving yourself, which has to do with acceptance. And like I would always say, for you to accept yourself, for you to truly love yourself, you should be aware of who you are. Because sometimes the reason why people don't love themselves is the ideals that society has projected about who they should be. So I think that as adults, one of the major things we should do when it comes to personal growth is becoming aware of who we are. Because every one of us is unique. When you embrace your authenticity, when you get to know yourself, you find your uniqueness.
But the stakeholders believe that we all need to take a step back as society and know what our values are, what we're fighting for, and what familism really means. As the whole point of familism is to create a world for men and women, a world where men can be safe and women can also be safe. Thus, in order to eradicate suicide in the society, we all need to always approach issues with reasoning and not with emotions.